I'm in love with Robbie now, but Robbie 7 years ago.
Thank God, you're fine. Get over it.